Okay, what's happening? This is Lightning Bolt Forever, back again with more Star Wars Jedi Knight 2, Jedi Outcast, level 15, Cairn Assembly. So, yes, we need to continue our search for the Doomgiver, and, yes, we need to, if we look under our force powers, we got two new upgrades. Mind Trick is now at rank 2, we can confuse enemies for 10 seconds, and, yeah, Force Grip is also at rank 2, so, yes, when we grip enemies, we can now do damage to them, alright, as long as we, well, yes, with prolonged focus, of course. So, anyway, yeah, we're gonna be, this is a pretty big level, and we're gonna be facing a lot of those Reborn in this level, so, let's, hey, quiet you, I don't need you ratting me out to these guys. Anyway, yeah, if you let that Astro Droid, you know, do his thing there, he'll actually, He'll actually, let these guys know that, you're in the elevator, so, yeah. I mean, in the end, it doesn't really, matter, but, yeah. It's just a little, if you want to get a slight head start on these guys, then yeah, I would recommend getting rid of that droid there, but yeah, he's just doing what he's programmed to do, but, oh well. He had to die. Anyway, yeah, get rid of the turrets here, and we need to get through that door, but it's locked, so what we can do is mind trick this guy, and he'll unlock the door for us and let us in. And right here, yeah, alright, got him with the old backstab there, yeah. I got a lot of comments on the last episode wanting me to show that off, and yeah, I'll show it off a couple more times in this level. So let's go through here. Alright. Got rid of him, and yeah, take a look down there. We got Imperial workers down there, and it looks like one of them is alerted to us already, but we'll get down there in a second. For right now, we're gonna go up this elevator. Mind trick this officer, got this trooper down, and this guy finally. Alright, so he has a supply key, and we can hit that control panel there, and that just retracts the bridge from this assault ship pod here. Let's grab some more shields. I'm just gonna drop straight on down because we have health. So yes, we need to take out the guys down there. So let's head down there now. Through this door. Got this guy, and let's choke this guy. Alright. Yeah, Kyle Katarn, the Jedi Outcast, is using dark side abilities. Pretty crazy if you think about it, but anyway, yeah. We can open this for some more shields. Let's see, what else do we have in this room? We got a little droid over here. Please don't deactivate me. Wait, does he say anything else? Oh no. Sometimes he'll say, "Oh no, another Jedi, please don't destroy me," or "please spare me," or something like that. But yeah, pretty funny, I think. He's definitely tired of all the Jedi hanging around here, or dark Jedi, I suppose. Anyway, yeah, we need to jump up here, and up here. Hack through the grate, and using the old flechette here, you can destroy the little generators in here, and that will cause a disturbance and many explosions.
Not very subtle, but it seems to have gotten the job done.
Where have we heard that line before? Anyway, yeah, we can jump on down, right down here. Whoop, and there we go. Nice. Alright, so yeah, we'll get the saber back out. And we got a couple, not too many guys in this room, but, if you want to use Force Speed here, you can. It definitely helps out, especially with these, flechette guys here. But, if not, then that is perfectly fine. Whoop. Yeah, a lot of, Imperial workers in these areas here. And, yeah, just, a lot of rooms that look like this in general. While I'm thinking about it, the design of this level, it's kind of, I don't know. I like this level, but it can feel a little repetitive at times. But, anyway.
We need a repair crew in Assembly 1.
Yes, sir.
Yes, they're not going to get their, repair crew, because we are going to come right in and take these guys out here. Alright, and yes, we got these guys. We got a lot of guys in this area here. Whoa. Come on back to me, Saber. Oh, missed it. Alright, but anyway, yeah. Force Speed can help out a little bit in this area. I'm just going to use the flechette to take out that turret down there. So yeah, let's, if you go through, we got two doors. If we go through the one on the right, this ends up just taking us right back to where we pretty much just were. So what I'm gonna do is jump up here and grab one of, I'm just gonna pull it over my head and run over to it anyhow. One of those shield boosters. So let's get up here. And, so if we head back into this room here, there's some more ammo in here. Metallic bolt and stormtrooper rifles, but right over here.
He's caused enough trouble already. Hunt him down and eliminate him, or your master will hear of my disappointment.
Uh-oh. Oh, shoot. That was, Admiral Fyar there, and he does not sound happy, so yeah, we're gonna have to watch out for that reborn. In fact, we're gonna have to watch out for all the reborn in this level, but anyway.
Everything's electrified. Someone get to the power terminal.
Alright, so that kind of clues you in on what this, next area is going to be like. You open up this door, run in, immediately push him, and push him. And, make sure you get up onto these boxes here, because the floor is electrified, and, obviously we don't want to stand on the floor, so we need to, do a little, acrobat act here. Jump over the boxes, or jump onto the boxes, rather. Mind trick this guy, push him on off there. There's an Imperial officer there. Oh, there we go. I want to use the... Whoa, no. Yeah, I wanted to get him with the backstab. But anyway, yeah. That's the end of him. And, what we have to do is go inside that pod there. So let's carefully jump back... Jump back to where we were. Gosh, I can never clear those jumps that well. But anyway. Get inside here. We got some batteries around back. And we can take this elevator up. And even if you do take a little bit of damage, not to worry, because there is a shield booster right here. A large one at that. So we head into this control room here, and we can deactivate the electricity. And, we just retract the bridge there. And if you jump up here, there's a storage box here with a seeker drone inside if you want one. So, yeah. So let's go ahead. I think I'm good on ammo, so we can head on down. Speaking of seeker drones, I am actually going to use one towards the end of this level, but yeah, the floor is now safe to walk on, and we can go through this big door here. Ooh, got them all. Nice. Oh no, they opened up the other door. I did not want that to happen. Yeah, there we go. All right, let's let's head on in here. Whoop. Yeah. Oop. Ah, there we go. Aha. Whoop. Jump on his head. These guys. Get out of here. And Mr. Flechette guy over here. Did I get him? I didn't even... Wow, didn't even kill him. Alright, buddy, come here. Dude. Die, man. Jeez, he was strong for a stormtrooper. Just a regular trooper. But anyway, yeah. Once you get up to the walkway here, you actually don't even have to destroy the turret if you don't want to. But, right here... Whoops, I missed. Oh, frickin' hell. I guess you do have to destroy the turret, my bad. If it detects you, that is. Anyway, what I'm trying to do... There, that's what I wanted. I wanted to... There's a bunch of laser trip bombs right here, and I wanted to get rid of them. So, let's see.
Assembly 1 is offline. There was some kind of accident. Still a fire burning.
Fire burning. Anyway, let's go ahead and head on down. We got some more shields and some more ammo, and if we go through this door here... Oh. Hello, gents. It is time to battle. And, we got an acrobat and a fencer here. Nothing too terribly difficult. We faced these guys on the streets of Bespin. Oh, nice. Unfortunately, that slow motion... Oh, maybe it didn't. Nice pose there. But anyway, yeah. I was going to say that slow motion might have given him the chance to get back up there, but he didn't pose much of a threat. So let's go through here. Oh, okay, this room. Now, this room can be pretty deadly if you're not ready for it. So you see that gun over there? That's actually a new weapon. But what you don't want to do is run straight over to it, because you're going to trigger a trap. So let's force pull it. And we picked up a new weapon, the Destructive Electromagnetic Pulse 2 gun, or the DEMP 2 for short. And it uses power cells. And what you can do with it, it's like an ion cannon. It works the best against droids. But what happens when you run forward here is that you get a trap with these things here, these Mark 1 assault droids here. And you might think that it's easiest to take them out with the lightsaber, but the old trusty DEMP 2 here works best against them. But basically, they're basically just droids, and you want to get rid of them as fast as you can, because they can do a lot of damage to you. And usually they'll go down in about 2 hits to the secondary fire there. But that's what it does. And there's the secondary fire there. And oh, hello. Have you come to eavesdrop on the conversation here? We got a reborn acrobat. Whoa. Oh, you jump on my head, will you? Well, here, you can... Oh, what the heck? I didn't do my... Come here, you. You want to get him with the lunge move here. Oh, well, that works too. Anyway, that's the end of him. And right over here, we have a little grate that we can cut open. And inside this grate, we will find our only secret of the level. So let's go ahead and grab up everything in there. And whoa. Jump up here, jump up here.
You ever fired a blaster at a living target?
All the time. I was a top womp rat hunter in my unit.
No, I mean a sentient being. Something that could shoot back.
No, I guess I never had.
You must be joking. How long has it been since you graduated?
Over a year.
What have you been doing all this time? Looking the other way?
Never had a frontline assignment.
The whole galaxy's the front line now. We aren't waging a full-scale war here. We're hitting the Republic anywhere we can. So be prepared.
Yes, sir.
Damn rookies. No wonder we're losing our entire empire.
Wow. Anyway, right here is actually a good spot to use an assault sentry if you just plant it right there. It offers more of a distraction than it does it's more effective as a distraction, but it does take guys out pretty quickly. But especially with how we're blocking all the shots here. There we go. And there is a trooper right there. Yeah, there we go. And we got more turrets. Alright, so we have our own friendly little portable assault sentry. You just use it, I just like to use it in this room here, and there's one other spot I like to use it too. But let's get out the saber again.
Continue with your work. This intrusion will not delay our agenda.
Anyway, I like to use speed in this room, because we've got a whole bunch of, I must not have killed this guy. Yeah, there's a whole bunch of officers in here. Ooh, nice. And, it can be, a lot of guys to deal with if you're not ready. But anyway, let's get one of those. And, we took the, security key. Or supply key, one of the keys. And if we hit this switch here...
Those look like some kind of assault ships, and they seem to be packing them for a little trip.
Yes, the assault ships, I guess they're getting packed onto the Doomgiver there. But anyway, we're going to go right back... Uh-oh.
Who's there?
That would be me, Kyle Katarn, and I'm actually gonna use the medium style for this battle, and a training remote, or not a training remote, I guess, sentry drone, I guess is the name that it's referred to in this game. But it offers as a nice distraction during reborn fights, and I just wanted to show it off in case, if you ever wondered what the sentry drones were good for, they're actually good for reborn fights, because they, the turrets are a nice distraction. Here's another one here. Let's call the elevator back up. We'll switch back to the fast style here. Because, yes. Now, we're gonna head back the way we came, but we're gonna run into a bit of a problem here because we have more Reborns to fight. And, whoa. Let's see. Stand still, you. There we go. Nice uppercut to finish him off there. We can go through here and through here. And hey, check it out. We got a Force user again. We haven't seen the Force user since level 11, actually. But anyway, let's... Whoa. Well, I'm surprised the regular Reborn managed to block that push attack, but anyway. Whoa. Trying to get this guy. Whoa, do not swing at me. Nice. Oh, no. Oh, man. You know what? You're not supposed to be able to block force power attacks. There, you die. You're supposed to be the weakest of the Reborn. Anyway, yeah. Once you defeat those guys, look at what we've got to deal with here. We got an AT-ST. So I just like to... Honestly, I don't even fight this thing. I will just kind of lead him over in this... I'll just kind of lead him over in this general direction here. And you can destroy him either with Force Lightning or the Demp 2. But yeah, I don't even really think it's worth fighting him. He's more trouble than he's worth. So I'm just going to go into this next room here. And yes, continue to block the shots of the turrets here. Destroy him like that. Yeah, make sure old AT-ST doesn't follow us there. And here's actually another... I don't know if he can follow you into this room. But either way, I'm going to plant a turret here. Alert these guys. And yeah, just work with the technology I have here and take these guys out. Technology being the turret, of course. All right. Good teamwork there. Anyway, yeah, that's everybody in this room. I think, how are we doing on... Yes, we're looking good on ammo, so we don't need to go upstairs to collect any, because that's all that's up there. But we are going to get out the Stormtrooper rifle. And below the stairs, right here, we got trip mines that we're going to destroy here. So, let's just grab some ammo there. And if we destroy more of these trip mines here... We can get to the other side. Oop, and there's one more there. We can get to the other side here and collect some shields. And, yeah, there's just more trip mines on the other side of the pipes here. You don't even really need to go that way. But, yeah, we have reached the end of the level, believe it or not. So, yeah, as soon as we jump down this hole, that'll be the end. Alright, so we are halfway done with the stages at the Cairn installation. Well, yeah, I guess minor spoiler alert. But, anyway, yeah, and the only reason I say that is because there's four levels in the Cairn installation as opposed to three, like just about every other place that we've been to so far. But, yeah, we are done with the assembly area, and, well, yes, we have landed, in the reactor. So, yeah, when we come back, I will see you in level 16, Cairn Reactor, which, from this little preview here looks, pretty dangerous. So, yeah, till then, this is Lightning Bolt Forever, and I'll catch you later.